The wood's just getting wetter. Hold the throttle. Yeah. I'm sure which way I'm supposed to go. I haven't done this way before. Try going super slow, and if you have to, maybe get a hood rock.
Let's spin in the better, but hard to sometimes.
Right, and you could go to the left. There's less ice if you go left. Joe, it's rookie driving, but it's G.I. Joe, isn't it?
Yeah.
See, no problem. The guy didn't even have to steer. Good luck, fatty. Jittery. Oh, yeah.
Crazy.
Always doesn't matter if you ever feel the need or you're out in front, don't matter. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Getting a little over here. Yeah. We're okay. And here.
A little speed,
yeah.
Oh, little bump.
Almost made it back up Rope Hill last time. He did.
I can't do anything. Nope. There we go. I couldn't see where I was. Oh, I missed it. Shit. I made that once before. Ah, nice.
Oh, he's here.
Gonna try and do it again. Oh! No, I'm gonna try a different one.
Yeah, nice job. Oh, there's a big old log right there.
Oh.
That's a win right there, you know?
Yeah. I don't
see. You come down near the down.
I was gonna say, with your battery, you ain't going up the other part.
Oh! Oh, excellent job! Yeah. Oh!
Oh! Oh, mother's.
How about, oh, you covered Lyle and shit.
Good thing the sunroof wasn't open. Did these things have sunroofs?
There, it turns from white to dark, so I'm gonna go look why it turns dark. It's either mud or deep. You found a hole.
Mister, my servo is not waterproof.
Good. Drive fast. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. There's a hole in the ice. Yeah, there's a little lack of traction happening.
You want to push?
Push.
Another one. Oh no. You just go deeper.
I see that. Well, I think I've officially buried the Traxxas.
No.
Why? Because it's a Traxxas.